The spiral tunnels, built by the Canadian Pacific Railway to overcome a 4.4% grade, originally built in 1884. Located in Yoho National Park in British Columbia, Canada, the area was not large enough to stretch the line out, so tunnels were built in place. Trains must climb over 1,000 feet in this area. At one point, a train that is over 12,000 feet long can be seen four times in total.